of the things that I really love about data visualization, or about teaching data visualization, is that we are typically, especially as finance people and Excel users, that we are often really bad at it. It's not something that comes naturally to us for people who are very analytical, and we're very much used to thinking in a linear format, where we're so used to our spreadsheets and putting everything into grid lines and boxes. And to actually explain something, we've spent so much time on the analysis, and financial concepts can be quite difficult to explain sometimes. And it's quite a particular skill to be able to take financial concepts, or something that's been created using a spreadsheet, and to communicate that to your audience and to get your message across. And I think it's something that there's just a couple of things that we can do to make our presentations easier for people to understand. You know, the way that our brains work, we can set things up in a way that people are really just going to understand what we're trying to say a lot more quickly and easily. So my advice would be to take data visualization seriously, and that if you're, particularly if you're working in Excel, to just spend a little bit of time making something look in a way that's going to be interpreted more easily by the people that you want to view your visual.